It is Wednesday. I'm stuck in this vlogging thing. It's already 1 o'clock and I haven't touched my camera. I'm still trying to get in the habit, so sorry about that. But weigh in this morning, not good, guys. Just like I thought, I went a little excessive on my first high carb day of the carb cycling. I weighed in at 119.5 this morning, so like about 4 pounds up from yesterday. That could be a lot of things though. I'm sure I had more salt than usual yesterday. I had a lot of water yesterday. But also I just kind of got carried away a little bit. So it's all good, we're gonna recover today. Today is still another high carb day, but we're being a little more careful and tracking a little closer today. So I waited till about noon today, 12:30, to have my first meal. So a nice long fast. Had some protein pancakes for breakfast, and I'm trying to just keep it light. I'm gonna have this in a little bit. It's a new One flavor. It's a blueberry cobbler. I heard it was really good, so I'm gonna try that after my workout. That's where I'm headed now. The gym. I'm still kind of feeling deadlift from the other day. I'm pretty sore. So I think I might just do a couple squats real quick and then just hit the Stairmaster today, because I really just want to burn off whatever, all the damage I did yesterday. Kind of in a hurry today too. Short skip, kind of tight for time today. So our first ever nationwide shipping order that we sent out arrived. We talked to the customer, it went great. So that's just a big milestone for us. So we officially are comfortable with nationwide shipping. So anywhere in the country that you want your meals prepped up for you and delivered right to your doorstep, we've got you covered. So yeah, I'm gonna hit the gym right now. Then I'm gonna go grab the wife and the girls, and we are going to go to the grocery store. I believe we're gonna go to Whole Foods and get the good stuff today. I'm not gonna get a whole bunch because it's Whole Foods. I can't afford that. But we'll get some good stuff. Tonight, we're taking the girls over to grandma's house, and me and the wife are getting a nice little date night. And we're gonna get some sushi at one of our favorite spots up in Tampa. So let's head to the gym now and get this knocked out. Done in the gym. Literally just did Stairmaster today. Oh, I'm out of breath. To get some cardio in. Some good old cardio. But yeah, I guess that brings me to a subject I want to talk about real quick, which is I'm not a real big believer in having scheduled rest days or scheduled days off. I kind of feel like any day that you can go to the gym, any day that you feel like I could physically get to the gym and do something today, you should do it. Because there's gonna be days, like today for me, for example, I was able to get to the gym and knock out a little bit of cardio, but I have so much going on today that I'm not able to do a full workout, like a full leg day like I wanna do, so I didn't even do squats. I said I was gonna do maybe a couple squats, but I'd rather just do a whole leg day if I'm gonna do it, so I'll probably do that tomorrow. But yeah, I got in the gym and did cardio today, but other than that, I have to rush home now, grab the girls, go grocery shopping, then we gotta come home, and then I've got two girls and a wife, and we share one car, and she's gotta use the car to go to class tonight, and then after that, then we're heading over for a planned date night that we had. So today is the day that, wow, I really could not find time to get a workout in. I couldn't find time. So today is what I would call a rest day. I didn't plan it, but now because I went to the gym so often otherwise, I'm good. A venti cold brew coffee.
You want a venti cold brew?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a new one. What? I'm not gonna say that. Harrison says to suck his ass.
Okay. Nice, all right. Thank you.
See you later.
That's why I kind of preach the whole no days off lifestyle, because you should never really have a day off, like where you literally do nothing. That's just so counterproductive. Well, even if you can't get to the gym, I mean, you can get to the gym every single day, but there's gonna be days where you mess up. Like today, I kind of thought I was gonna have time in the middle of the day. If I would have realized how busy and tight my schedule was gonna be today, I would have woke up at like 6 a.m. and gone to the gym. But I didn't do that because I thought I would have time, and I didn't. So today I got some cardio in real quick just to do something. But yeah, I didn't plan this, so you know. So now I can chalk this up as a rest day. And then tomorrow hit it even harder. So yeah, I just think the whole idea, like, okay, I'm gonna rest on Wednesday and then I'm gonna work out Thursday and Friday. Like, what happens on when you rest on Wednesday and then Thursday, you know, something crazy comes up, and then Friday something crazy comes up, and then you go 3 days without going to the gym just because you rested on Wednesday. So, I mean, and I'm not saying if you are hurting, like if you are physically hurt, then, you know, stay home. But like if your legs are sore, go to the gym and work and do chest and triceps and something like that. If your back hurts, do some accessory leg movements, do some arm work. Like you can always get to the gym. And if you say, oh, I'm sore, I don't want to overtrain, I'm too tired, those are just dumb excuses. You sound dumb when you say stuff like that, honestly. Anyways, so let's do this. I'm gonna drink this cold brew. I'm gonna eat this blueberry cobbler protein bar. Grabbing the girls, and we're heading to Whole Foods. I will see you there.
All right, let's see how you do the buckles.
Anyway, we walk.
We walk.
We walk.
Are you all set? Good to go? Look at that beautiful t-shirt she's got on.
You want it?
Yeah.
That is stove after stove, stroke on the smoke. They tell me to quit, don't listen what I'm told. They help me forget that this world is so cold. I don't even know what I'm chasing no more. Tell me what I want, just keep searching on. It's never enough. Cup after cup, blunt after blunt. I wouldn't get one if I could find a flaw. Man, I just wanna go flex. Gold on my teeth and on my neck. And I'm stone cold with the flex. With my squad and I'm smoking up a check. Man, I just wanna go flex. Gold on my teeth and on my neck. And I'm stone cold with the flex. With my squad and I'm smoking up a check. Yeah. Push the gas, get a motherfucking nosebleed.
Dropping the girls off at grandma's house before date night. Okay, grandma has the girls. We are free to have our date night. We're going to a place called Grill 54. They have sushi and everything else. Hey babe, I'm gonna eat this, alright? Mm-hmm. No, you're supposed to get mad. Alright, let's watch her eat it.
No! Okay.
We just finished our sushi. We feel great. We're gonna go run a marathon. Good morning, guys. It is Thursday, 6 a.m. and I'm headed to the gym. Why are you training at 6 a.m., you may be asking? And that is really just because this is the only time today I will have time to get to the gym. So we're getting it done. Just to give you guys an idea of like what I'm dealing with, like how, I don't know, carb resistant my body really is. I was down to 215 the other day on Monday, I believe. Had 2 days, just 2 days of higher carb, and I'm up to to 221. So 6 pounds gained in just 2 days of carbs. Blows my mind. So it's all right though. We're gonna, all right, I'll see you in the gym. Push your guys, get them all fucking nosebleed. She ain't never met a youngin' do it like me. She got a man, but she says she really like me. She doing things to excite me. She sending all her friends snaps on my new tracks. Cause all these hoes know what's about to come next. I hit my plug, or I got the babe connect. I drop a couple bands, I just wanna go. Man, I just wanna go flex. Gold on my teeth and on my neck. And I'm stone cold with the flex from my squad, and I'm smoking up a check. Man, I just wanna go flex. Gold on my teeth and on my neck. And I'm stone cold with the flex from my squad, and I'm smoking up a check. Knowing all of this, it just don't make a difference. I'm just talking shit to the ones that listen. I came with the heat, man, I swear I'm never missing. And I'm still the same, and I swear I'm.
So I've never actually introduced my girls before, but this right here is, what's your name?
Zoe Angela Mess.
This is Zoe. She is 3 years old, three and a half, right?
Mm-hmm.
How many's three? Can you show me any fingers? Okay, we'll work on that. So that's Zoe, and then over here we have, this is little Zelda. Zelda is 4 months old. Just turned 4 months old. Right? Hey, big girl. And we are about to give her some rice cereal for the first time. The doctor said it's time to start working that into her diet. She's had nothing but breast milk up until this point. So yeah, nothing really to do with fitness, but just something part of my life. So we're gonna put this seat together right here and then feed her some rice cereal for the first time. And I'm still the same, and I swear I'm never switching. Knowing all of this, it just don't make the difference. Look at this big girl sitting up.
Here's a comfy.
Yummy, yummy rice. Gonna get big muscles.
Okay, so that was absolutely adorable. But now it's time for breakfast. Before that though, as you guys can see, sporting this nice, form-fitting, soft, comfy, stylish shirt. Always hungry, whether it be for gains, for food, for life, ambition. Muscle Brothers Performance apparel is here. Head to MuscleBrothersPerformance.com and pick one up. They're super affordable and you'd be helping out a small growing business. So that is awesome. We have a bunch of different shirts, so head over there and check them out. So once again, I am without Muscle Bros meals for myself, ironically. There was a local business that wanted to try out our meals this week and test them out and see if they wanted to partner up in some way. So I didn't have any extras, so I just gave them mine. Gotta make sacrifices, you know. So I'm making my breakfast right now. Today is a moderate carb day. I'm having about 150 grams of carbs today. So what I'm having for breakfast is some P28 white chocolate pancake mix. Bunch of protein in there. I'm gonna put on that 1.5 servings of my absolute favorite. Some of this white chocolate wonderful. And then I'm gonna drizzle on that some Walden Farms zero calorie maple syrup. So yeah, this day started out rough. You know, you guys saw how I was feeling earlier. I had just woken up. We got new Muscle Brothers Performance shirts in the mail today. Got to feed Zelda some rice cereal for the first time. About to have an awesome breakfast, so. The day started out rough, but things get better, you know? So, we're gonna make sure we kill today. Got a bunch of work to do, and then the Friday, Saturday, Sunday madness begins, because that's our craziest time of the week every week. I'm starving. Cold brew makes everything better. Right onto the pancake, and we're gonna spread that out. Oh, yeah. Look at these beautiful protein-packed pancakes. We're gonna put a little
Walden Farm syrup on there.
And these are good to go.
So these pancakes with peanut butter on there are gonna have over 50 grams of protein to start my day, and a good amount of carbs. And that's how I'm doing it, carbs in the morning. So this is most of my carbs for the entire day. So I'm gonna go devour this, because I'm always hungry.
All right, guys, so I'm just gonna wrap this video up. There's not much else going on today. All I'm eating for the rest of the day is chicken breast, chicken thighs. So nothing else interesting today, and just gonna be prepping for the orders for this weekend. But just to reiterate, if you want some sick new clothes, oh, look at that, another one. You got a row to grow. That's right, head to musclebrothersperformance.com and grab yourself a shirt. It would mean so much to us for support. We don't have a lot in every size, so make sure you get your order in quick. If you want meals delivered right to your doorstep, prepped up, macro friendly to help you hit your goals, musclebrosmeals.com. We are doing nationwide now, so there's no excuses anymore, guys. Let's get it in. But yeah, I'm gonna wrap this one up, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Hit the like button real quick, hit the subscribe button real quick, and peace out. I'm just talking shit to the ones that listen. I can't wait to hear.